So let us start with question number three, first part. Question is 3 power 0 plus 4 power minus 1 multiplied by 2 power 2. Why you are writing equals 2 over here?
No, sir, I was just short that going to the next step.
Yeah. So if equals 2 should be here.
Okay.
How do you get 1?
Anything to the power of 0 is 1.
Then why you are not writing the property? Okay, you need to write the laws.
Yes.
3 power 0 equals 1. Then how do you get 1 upon 4?
So b to the b upon a to the power of minus m equals to a upon b to the power of m.
So write that thing, na? A power minus m equals to 1 upon a power m. Isn't it? So write the laws. Write the laws.
Yeah.
Okay, this part is correct. Now, there is a very, very important thing. There was a bracket, isn't it?
Yes.
Why you opened that bracket? If you don't put a bracket, no? 1 plus yes. 1 upon 4 multiplied by 2 power 2. According to board mass, we need to multiply first. That means this will be solved first. In that case, yes. The answer would be 1 plus 1 upon 4 multiplied by 4. 4, 4 get cancelled. 1 plus 1, that is 2. If I solve from this, no, this step, after this step, answer should be 2, which is wrong. Okay.
Yes.
It's wrong. Sana, is this thing clear?
Yes.
So this thing is not correct. So the correct is you should put a bracket. After solving the bracket, you will get 1 by 4. That is correct. That is 5 upon 4, then multiply, answer is 5. 5 is correct. But you need to understand that you don't remove the bracket till the time you have not solved it.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, let's move on to the second part. 2 power minus 1 multiplied by 4 power minus 1 divided by 2 power minus 2. Again, don't put a equals to this side. Put a equals to on the left hand side. Now, how do you get this thing?
My 8 upon. So, because we solved the bracket.
Yeah.
I've written the law there.
Yeah, very good. Same power law. Bases are getting multiplied. 2 into 4 is 8. Very good. Power minus 1. Now you are solving which, using which law? Sana, can you tell which law has been used in this step?
A raised to the power of m divided by
a minus m.
Oh, sorry, 1 by a. That
raised
to the power of positive m.
Very good. So 8 power minus 1 would be 1 upon 8 power 1 divided by 1 upon 2 power 2. Perfect. Now you cannot solve this thing, Aaron. Again, board mass. This is very important. Bracket. Have you solved this bracket before moving on to the division part? You are right now solving division, isn't it?
Yes.
So you have not solved the bracket. So now what you have done after this? See, 1 upon 8 power 1. That means Power 1 means it's the same thing, 1 upon 8.
Yeah.
1 upon 2 power 2, that means 1 power 2 is 1, 2 power 2 is 4. That is called opening the bracket. Why we are using this thing? Because there is no law which is possible right now. Okay. Next step, 1 upon 8 multiply by 4 upon 1. You will get 1 upon 2 is the answer. Okay.
Yes.
Dana, is your answer correct?
Yes.
Okay. Copy this thing, Aaron. So there is another way of doing this thing. I'll explain you that. As we know, this is exponents and power chapter. So even if this in higher classes, they won't be giving it in the heading of exponents and power. Whenever there is a power, you have to understand there is a chapter of exponents and power. So in that, there was first law, first rule, I would say, not law, that make the base prime. How can I write 8? 8 is a composite number. How can I write 8? Any one of you?
2 raised to the power of 3.
Very good. The prime factorization, so 8 can be written as 2 raised to the power of 3. In the next step, I can write 2 raised to the power of 3 power minus 1. Because minus 1 was already there. Okay, so now I'm be using a power m and whole power n. Okay, there are two powers. So multiplying the power, m multiply by n, isn't it? This is the law. So 2 power minus 3 divided by 2 power minus 2. Now bases are same. A power m divided by a power n equals to a power m minus n. Is this thing clear?
Yes.
The 2 power minus 3 minus minus 2. That would be 2 power minus 3 plus 2. That would be 2 power minus 1. And we know that minus power should not be there. So a power minus m equals to 1 upon a whole power m. So the answer would be 1 upon 2 whole power 1. And 1 power is nothing but same. Isn't it? It is coming same, 1 upon 2.
Yes.
So you can do it this way also, and this way is better. Okay. This way is better because we are using laws and the chapter is on the basis of laws. Okay, copy this part also. So moving on to the next question, third part, 1 upon 2 power minus 2 plus 1 upon 3 power minus 2 plus 1 upon 4 power minus 2. This question is like at times students get confused because most of the questions are in multiplication and division, isn't it? This is a question where it is in plus. As we know, all the laws are in multiplication or division only. If there is plus or minus, you need to solve the bracket first and then add them. Is this thing clear?
Yes.
Okay. Now, as you have solved very beautifully, that it was power negative, so you made it positive by reciprocal. This part is absolutely correct, and there is no law by which we can solve it, so you just solve it. 2 power 2 is 4, 3 power 2 is 9, 4 power 2 is 16, add them, answer is 29. And you have written the law correct. B upon A power M equals to A upon B power minus M. But this law is should be reversed because the question was in negative and you are going in positive. You should write A upon B power minus M equals to B upon A power M. Okay, because you were in negative and you are going in positive. Secondly, there is no hard and fast rule, A or B, which should come on top. That is absolutely fine. Any doubts?
No.
Now moving on to the fourth part, one of my favorite, 3 power minus 1 plus 4 power minus 1 plus 5 power minus 1 power 0. So very beautifully done also. There is a bracket and there is a power 0. So anything to the power of 0 is 1, hence the answer is 1. That should be one step only. Aaron, is this thing clear?
Yes. Yes, I've done this.
Yeah. Some students do it like this. 1 upon 3 plus 1 upon 4 plus 1 upon 5 power 0. Then they take LCM and solve it. They get an answer, power 0, answer is 1. See, let us be a little bit more smarter. If the power is 0, no need to do whole of this thing. Just write answer 1 and write the law. Okay. So, if you do this whole step, still you will get the marks, but this question will not come that like that big for itna marks ka nahi hoga basically. So it will be only for one mark maximum. So no need to do that way. Okay, moving on to the fifth part. Fifth part is minus 2 upon 3 power minus 2 and whole power 2. So you have first of all solved this way. Okay, A upon B power minus M equals B upon A power M. Perfect. Okay. Let us read the question once again. Question, what was the question? Question was find the value. Okay, you are finding exact value. That is fine. Now, one thing. What is minus 3 into minus 3? Can you tell me?
Nine.
Why you have written minus 9?
Sorry, I didn't
notice. Okay, so this is a mistake. It should be 9 upon 4. And 9 square is 81 upon 16. So it should be positive. Okay. Another way. Aaron, have you done some other way or this way?
No, sir. I think I've done some other way. So minus 2 upon 3 to the power of minus 2. So it multiplies with the other 2.
Okay.
So that becomes 4.
So this minus 2 multiplied by 2. So the law you are using is A power M power N
equal to M into N.
Very good. So you have to write this way.
Yeah.
This is another way. This is also correct. So I'm just redoing the question. The next step would be?
So after this, we make the power positive. So we do reciprocal.
Reciprocal of the base. So 3 power 2 minus power 4. So which law we are using? Again, same law, A upon B power minus M equals to B upon A whole power positive M. Now we simply solve it the way you have solved it, 3 power 4. So 3 power 4 means 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. Okay. So since the question was find the value. Okay. And the power was small. If this power would have been like 10, like 7 or 14, we will leave the question here only. Is this thing clear? Because that would be too much of calculation. So right now the answer would be 81 upon 16. How do I get rid of this minus? Because minus, 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 minus. Even time minus is plus. Is this thing clear?
Yes.
edit out?
Yes.